I mean, to be fair, you made the prediction after Wolf was there in the black viewer. So it was the worst prediction ever. Like, you already could see that it was not happening. But I admire the dedication.
Oh, it's a surprise for me.
Spanish. Yes, Italian. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I'm so happy. Finally, I'm so happy. I'm thrilled. I am completely thrilled. Thank you, Magnus. Thank you, Jan, mostly. Please go D3 now. Just please go D3. Please go D3. Yes, D3. Oh,
why? So what good. Else?
Okay, but you know how many, of course, yeah, he has been, when, you know, how many points, 4 points, how many points margin we need to have until we give Magnus some credit, you know?
That's also good.
No, I mean, I give him a credit that he's an incredible matchup, he's plays incredible, and game six, I think, showed many signs and qualities and skills he has.
Mm-hmm.
The way
he created the opportunity. Well, I wasn't aiming it because that was a rhetorical, of course, yeah. No, I mean,
yeah.
In general, yeah.
I'm just saying that afterwards he did not have to really.
No, actually not. If you actually look move by move, like so far, yeah, all of the games have been after game six have been wrong doing, even game six to some extent have been wrong doing of Jan. But you know, I can say that also about if I play now with my son, that it's all his wrong doing that he's losing. But that's how chess is. That's how chess is. Chess is wrong doing of the one who loses. A queen e3, then what? Queen e3 I can take, no?
King b7. He wants to have his king on b7.
Yeah, yeah. But I guess I will take that pawn for free.
Yes, you will take the pawn for free. a6. King b8. But maybe
queen c5. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. And that's and then now you resign. Now you resign.
No, this is such a
thing. You resign.
Well, congratulations for Magnus.
Yeah.
Game is over, match is over, well, it's difficult to say something. It was a very nasty finish, I can say.